Now, the report from the Justice Department also asks for community meetings so you can say how you think APD should be reformed. Those meetings start tonight. The first is at the Alamosa Community Center at Gonzales and Coors Southwest. Tomorrow's is at the Palo Dura Senior Center off San Mateo, just north of Comanche. And Wednesday's meeting is at the Cesar Chavez Community Center. That is off Catherine Southwest near Louisiana and Southern. All the meetings go from 5 until 7.